Hey, what's up, guys? Devil Dog Gamer here, and welcome back to more Namalsk. I know you guys have been asking for it, see it for quite a bit, and still in the same life. Got a suppressed M4, new backpack. I figured, I'll head over to this barracks area up here, up north. See what we can find. I only got one mag for this thing, so hopefully things go pretty good, or I'm gonna be fucked. Severely fucked, and I would like to avoid that, if at all possible. So we're gonna roll up here to this barracks area, see what we can find, weapon-wise. Hopefully a good firearm of some sort. Should be down this road a bit. Oh, tank kinda scared me there. There it is. Oh, shit. A zombie chasing somebody? Was it chasing somebody? What are all these zombies running around for? That's some freaky deaky shit. That's not aggro. Zombies are kind of spread out a bit. I think somebody might be here. I think we might be good. I really think those zombies were chasing somebody. Okay, I think we're good in here. Could have grabbed that AK-74, but whatever. Not really that big of a deal to me, really. Another AK-74. And hopefully an SD mag, please. Damn it. How many bandages do I have? 3? That'll work. And there's my phone. Perfecto. Okay, who's this dude killing everybody? Let's get the fuck out of here. Ditch all these guys in the woods. Get away, zombies, get away. And I'm gonna run southeast to link up with that little roadway around here. Heard gunfire. Yeah. Yep. Coming back from the barracks area. Okay. Oh no. Whoa. Kind of crazy how off these sights are. Loud wind makes things scary. Fuck it. I don't really feel like going out of here. Wait, what? We have zombie aggro, my friends. Oh shit. Oh, that looked like a person running with a gun right there. Oh, but that is. Alright. It's definitely somebody with a gun. Rounds do I have? Not many. There he is. Alright. We're just gonna shadow him a bit. I think that'd be the best safe scenario. Alright, where are you going, buddy. Seems like you can run a lot faster than I can. Down the hill, across the way. There he is. He's a lot faster than I am. Holy shit. Make sure there's nobody following me. Getting a little paranoid here. Alright, let's do this. Frag out. You guys know I don't usually do this, but I only got 8 rounds. This probably isn't gonna happen. But whatever. He's trying to run. Boy. Open up this. Figure out where everybody's going to. There he goes. Oh shit. Wish the sights on this gun weren't all so fucked up. Goes. Where are you going? You going in the building or are you running past it? Probably going across this bridge. Yeah, he is. Shit. This is my chance. This is my chance. Fucking zombies are gonna fuck it all up. Whoa, fuck that shit. Take your coyote backpack, thank you very much. I saw that dude, but he's... I'll give him the chance. Not gonna fuck with him. What I will do is set up on this fucking choke point like a boss. Oh god, I'm shooting my shit today. Should have been fucking dead too. I don't know why I'm shooting like this. Like, what the fuck's my deal? Alright. Fuck you guys. And I'm pretty much dead. So what happens when you play Medal of Honor Warfighter all fucking day and then hop on DayZ. And dead. And we'll just restart that.